Today we have to see one numerical is based on the projectile motion. Suppose a particle is projected with the initial velocity v0 and attains the maximum height. Now we have to get the here the position of A and B where the particle is exhibiting its motion from the about the small h height from the ground. Now we have to see here one this numerical like this way. Suppose S on the figure, just you can see here this is the figure. Two position A and B at the same height h above the ground. If the maximum height of the projectile is capital H, then the determine the time lapse between the two position A and B in terms of capital H. Now it is, you can see here this is a figure and the projectile is projected with the initial velocity v0 making angle theta with x axis. Now this is a two position A and B and this height h minus this is height h total height and this height is small h. Now we know that total time for the flight of this height h that is given by capital T is equal to 2v0 sin theta upon g. Now squaring both the sides, so t square is equal to 4v0 square sin square theta upon g square. Solving this here we can get here 4 into v0 square sin square theta upon g. And now we have to multiply and divide by 2. So here we can multiply by 2 and here that is divided by 2. So this equation we can again write here that is 8 upon g into 2 into v0 square sine square theta upon 2g. Now this is the equation of the maximum height. So we can write here 8 upon g into capital H. Now similarly we have to get the height, this height we can say that at a height h these two position of this height, so we can get the time of this will be given by t is equal to 8 upon g into h minus small h. So this height we have to get here is capital H minus small h. Now this is equal to t square, so we can get here t is equal to therefore t is equal to under root 8 upon g into h minus small h. So this way we will get the solution of this numerical. This numerical is from IIT JEE. Second point is that from this we have to get here another system that we have to write here. Suppose the projectile is projected like this way. Now there are two height is there. One height is that is h2 and this height is from that is h1. Now this is A. This is A, B, C and D. Now we have to get the time of, according to this equation here, this we have to get the time of this, so we can write the time of AD. This is AD, that is we can write here AD square minus time of BC square is equal to under root of 8 upon G H2 minus. So this way we have to get, this way we have to also get the solution of this equation. Thank you very much.